Lover, you know I cannot let it slide, but I can help it flow. Silence, blissful and painful. I wake up every morning, I open my eyes, I stretch. I unlatch the window for some fresh air to give me some taste of being somewhere else. I make the bed perfectly, lovingly, ironing the sleep marks, fluffing the pillows, kissing the permanent message in the envelope with the pressed flowers, and contemplating the day, looking at the outside for the state of the sky. Life continues, but how? The warm water washes the night away, reminds me of my dreams, awakens me, rejuvenates me, freshens me up, and a lot of thinking and deciding takes place under my own homemade and urban waterfall. Strings or keys or wind on the radio, sad or triumphant, celebratory or melancholic, my alarm and company. My small black panther is greedy and needy, and after spending a night with me, is following me around for her non-hunted game. The ritual of the costume and the mask, preparing for the external, grooming, hiding, protecting, provoking, challenging. Precise, meticulous, aesthetic, exclusive. Discovering guises relentlessly, creating personas constantly, pushing harder the limits of self, raising higher the levers of anticipation. When I finally leave my own personal habitat, still warm and safe into the unknown of the day, the noise and the bustling, I am ready. Usually, as I dress, fix my hair, underline my eyes, look in the mirror to confirm my preparation, you are in my thoughts, alive, occupied in a private dialogue with me, full of critique and advice, amazing. Suggestion and complaint, so endearing. Consoling, vivid, coherent, tender, reticent, approving. In my imagination, in my visions, in my own private utopia. There is no serendipity here, but the invisible law of correspondence, weaving its thread anonymously, elegantly, quietly. The range, immaterial. Beyond our control, yours and mine. Allow it. Embrace it, accept and understand it, as your absence is impossible to digest, your love unthinkable to ignore. What is it about you? I would never let you escape, even from this far away, you told me once, and I know now how much you mean it, feel it, and practice it. Come home, lover, as I am completely and chemically devoted to you, and nothing makes sense till your mirage turns into actuality. Bizarrely, I trust you. Do I have a choice?
I've never been wrong. But you're the only one I trust to show me the way. I always hear your voice. And in my dreams I hear you calling my name. What is it about you? Some kind of light shines from your face. And I can't turn away.